at least to Jovanovski.
They try and whip it around here.
He signaled the Warner.
In fact, Morse wins the draw.
Ginla has hit one empty net in this series. Conroy gets the draw. Ginla's got the puck, rolling it to the net and off the side of the goal. Debris on the ice and 15 seconds left. Ginla has the stick knocked out of his hand. He falls at center. Naslund dashing in. 10 seconds left. Marcus Naslund to the net. Stop. Scores! Scores! Matt Cooke catching in. 5.7 seconds left. And they're still alive. Misses an empty net, and Marcus Naslund sparks the Canucks.
And Ginla gets a stick knocked right out of his hands here. He's calling for a penalty, and then he trips on the stick, so he's the back check without a stick. He hauls down Morrison. How about Marcus Naslund, though? He makes a great play going around, and then somehow, Matt Cooke finds room in the slot. Here's Naslund cutting in, and Matt Cooke goes right past Robin Regier.
He's going to get it.
Rush ice as well.
They were able to collect themselves after the overtime loss in game six. Can they put it back together after coming within 6 seconds of winning game seven? Barrett's back on the ice, and now the Flames to their fifth.